Affordable elegance, Wabi-Sabi inspired interior design with budget-friendly tips. In a world often fixated on flawless aesthetics and perfect finishes, a breath of fresh air emerges in the form of wabi-sabi, an ancient Japanese philosophy centered around imperfection, impermanence, and the beauty found in the natural cycle of life. This captivating concept has transcended centuries, influencing not only perceptions of art and lifestyle, but also interior design. Wabi-sabi interior design celebrates simplicity, authenticity, and the beauty found in the raw and imperfect. It's a harmonious blend of minimalism and rustic charm that can transform any space into a serene sanctuary. And the best part? You don't need an overflowing bank account to embrace this aesthetic. Here's how to infuse your home with wabi-sabi grace without breaking the bank. Embrace imperfections. Wabi-sabi celebrates the beauty of imperfection. Scour flea markets or thrift stores for weathered furniture pieces or pottery with chips and cracks. These items not only carry a unique story, but also add character and depth to your space. Nature's gifts. Incorporate natural elements like wood, stone, and organic textiles. Reclaimed wood furniture or handmade ceramic pieces not only bring nature indoors, but also embody the essence of wabi-sabi by showcasing the passage of time through their textures and earthy tones. Subdued color palette. Opt for a muted color palette inspired by nature. Soft earthy tones, muted greens, warm browns, and faded blues create a serene ambience that reflects the simplicity and tranquility of wabi-sabi. Declutter with purpose. Wabi-sabi isn't about stark minimalism, but about curated simplicity. Remove unnecessary clutter and let your space breathe. Display a few cherished items thoughtfully, allowing each piece to shine and tell its own story. Handcrafted and time-worn. Seek out handmade or artisanal items. Handcrafted ceramics, vintage textiles, or handwoven baskets not only add authenticity but also evoke a sense of nostalgia and appreciation for the artistry of imperfection. Play with textures. Layering textures brings depth to a space. Mix rough textures like burlap or worn leather with soft textiles such as linen or cotton throws to create a tactile experience that embodies the essence of wabi-sabi. Natural light and openness. Maximize natural light and create an open, airy atmosphere. Large windows or sheer curtains that allow light to filter and softly enhance the organic feel of the space. Wabi-sabi isn't just a design trend, it's a lifestyle that encourages mindfulness and appreciation for the beauty that surrounds us. By incorporating these simple yet impactful elements into your home, you can create a space that exudes tranquility, authenticity, and timeless beauty without straining your wallet. Embrace the imperfect, honor the transient, and let wabi-sabi transform your home into a haven of serene simplicity.